sausaged.
So, solid.
Justin Bieber!
What's up, guys? We're in Birmingham. Just like to take you on a tour of our dressing room, if you'd like to turn around. This is the stairs to nowhere. That's where we're going. That's where we work out. There we do our chin-ups and stuff. Let's just show you down here what we've got. This is what we bath in after the shows.
We put all sorts of stuff in there, and we get in, and we rub it over ourselves, and it just gets rid of all the bad energy. It's these new classes that I'm taking. It's really big, all the rock stars are doing it. These are our equipment that we don't really need, just leave it for them.
All these pipes in here, they pump in purified oxygen, because that's all I want to breathe, because I can't sing.
This is my thinking chair. Doing some thinking right now, so just leave me alone.
Quickly. It's my meditating box. I say this everywhere we go.
Also, doubles as Joe's toilet, his personal toilet.
My little Johnny.
You don't want to go.
Got a ring in my ear. They're not pumping enough oxygen into his face.
Next to Joe's meditation box, he's got that personalised lighting and smoke ring. Very state of the art stuff. Let's see.
There's only one of these in the world, actually. It's so state of the art, you can only get one of these. But we leave it up in here at Birmingham for our special shows. And this is the control box, very sturdily made. Actually made in Germany during World War III.
What's it called?
It's Strobe 7. Oh. It's one after Strobe 6.
What about these? Our incubation lights up here.
Right.
When we're on tour and we're laying eggs, we bring this light with us.
And it keeps the eggs warm while we play.
It keeps them warm and it doesn't kill them.
We can't sit in them while we play.
How can we watch them when we play?
Let's just give a sneak peek. This is part of our costume, right here.
Tom's going to wear this sparkly number tonight.
All over my body.
All
over. Just everywhere.
We're going to make some noise.
We're going to
rock tonight.
Noise.
We're like, really good.
We call it happy chord.
My song is tuned to a rare tuning of K sharp.
I mean, it's cool.
Cool the K.
Cool the K sharp. More incubation lights. When Tom doesn't get enough incubating, he does this sort of shit.
This is what happens.
He starts punching holes in walls.
See, look, this is
exactly the same size as his fist.
We're gonna go see the crowd now.
In there.
My favourite food would be McDonald's. Any kind of meal, even the fillet of fish. I used to have that all the time. It's quite embarrassing when they shout across the restaurant, fillet for the boy down the front.
What is your favourite
food, Tom?
I like meat.
You know what that means, meat. My favourite drink would be Coke. Because you can't... Hey, come back here, what are you doing? Like, for that, I'm not going to give you another answer. Coke. My favourite animal would be dogs. I have 3 dogs. They're very nice.
My favourite animal is Joe.
Tom lives on a farm.
It's true.
He likes farm animals.
I like pigs and cows and
Tom feeds his pigs pork sandwiches.
No, I don't.
I love land.
My favourite musician is Thomas McHenry. He makes chords. He makes cool chords.
My favourite musician is Joe. Look at him, he just looks funny. I just want to laugh at him all day long. His face.
Now my favourite musician would be Tom Kennedy. Because...
So is mine.
What's your name?
Ben.
Ben, you've only met Craig like 30 minutes ago, but what do you think of him?
No, he's a decent drummer.
Craig, well done, well done.
Oh, Joe farts a lot. That's
are we talking about me?
Is that true, Joe?
No!
I don't fart. Come on, Ruby, sit down, Ruby.
Ruby.